So what's up guys, Dark Archangel here, and I'm commentating a match which is on FIFA 12, Queen Park Rangers versus Norwich City. And yeah, let's watch the match. So now good stack here, already gets the ball first though. Good pass, but Norwich intercept now. Aiming cube here. So now good attack here, as you see. Ah, and Kenny gets the ball first. Good attack play here. And so really good passing. And actually, I'll be commentating much matches like this, and sorry that I don't have the audio in the game, just didn't get it on. I'll get it another time. Now, and the next video, we have Odinal Botteroyd scored a funny goal, as you see here. Squeeze it past the goalkeeper. Good goal here, and it's 1-0 for Queen Park Rangers. Now Norwich kickoff. Smith now with the ball. I change the camera angles. I change much stuff when I continue commentating. I mean, the next match will be Chelsea versus Arsenal, that I'm going to be commentating. Not towards taking this free kick. No one there. I'm getting a frame lag, which I don't like, but in this the game actually on the high graphics on PC, so yeah, this the excellent, this is the best quality that I can get you. Ah, good pass there, intercepted. Now, Holt has the ball. He's running through this line on. Tries to catch him. And it's a corner. I don't know what he was doing there. Queen Park Rangers leading in the 23rd minute. What a beautiful header by Tarapt, and it's 2-0 here. Queen Park Rangers really showing their class here. Now Norwich kick off again after that miss they had earlier. And actually, on the manager mode, I deleted most of my clips because I'm recording these now, and I not on purpose. I don't, but I actually deleted one game from the manager, which. Oh, a towered goal here. Tarapt. Right in the first half, 3-0 for Queen Park Rangers. No chance for Norwich to come back. And yeah, but. So it's one game we won against Everton 6-0. And I'll continue the other games. Just sorry for that. I'm drinking my milk here. Chocolate milk. Oh! Morrison gets the goal from Norwich City. It's 2-1 here. A really interesting match. Good header. Now they're on the attack, but Norwich got the ball. Now they're trying to counter-attack. Now the way it gets it to Sermon. And this is the halftime. 3-1 for Queen Park Rangers. And yeah, let's continue. No hold to Crofts. Interception. But Botroid wasn't fast enough to get to it. Now they're on the break again, Norwich City. Crofts to Holt. Now Morrison! Good shot. But it wasn't a bad miss. Now Tarrapt was on the attack, but they stopped him. Now Smith with the ball to Tarrapt. Now Botroid! Miss. Now Morrison, Sermon, back to Morrison. Now what will he try to do? No teammates in support. Passing, as you see, Norwich City have more passing than Queen Park Rangers. Now know what Morrison's doing. Yeah, finally. He clear it away now. Tar up to the ball. Pass it back to Barton, yeah. Tar up. Now the seventh number. Will he be the hero of the match? Yes, he finishes off 4-1 in the 6-6 minute. Tar up just tearing through their defense. Getting this final goal of its own, but probably the final goal of the match. Gets this goal, and I think it's closed this match. It's over, I guess. Good passing. Now, Sermon. Morrison gets it. Which needed to be an offside, but there wasn't one, I don't know why. Now Sermon caused their attack, but now Sermon again. Bad defending from Queen Park Rangers there. My FPS is really well there. Oh, what a miss. The crossbar and out. Foreign is going out. Foreign. Derry coming in Foreign's place. And another substitution. Cleared. Johnson's coming in Croft's place. Now, Sermon's on the Botroid's on the attack, sorry. Now, he's around the defense. Will he get a goal? Goalkeeper saves it. I need to change my... It's laggy. Now they're on the attack. Norwich! Saved by the goalkeeper there. Kenny, showing his class today. So many saves. This goalkeeper just out of hand. Now, oh, good shot! Now, would they get the goal? Yes, I guess it was a on goal by Young. Yeah, I see a good shot there. Another good shot, and just the defender couldn't do anything about it. Tried to clear it, but got into his own net. And it's 2-1. What am I saying? 4-2, but I don't think Norwich can win this. It's just too late in the game, 88th minute. Just passing. Now, good passing. I guess Queen Park Rangers really want more goals than that. And they didn't get on. What a bad mess. See, passing better for Norwich than Queen Park Rangers. 2 minutes added on time. They're still trying for more. But Norwich cleared it out, and I guess this will be the score. Have to hit a little bit and see. So now, good cross. Oh. And a corner, actually. They can try and get another goal, but don't help them a lot. Nah, miss. And this is the end of the match. Queen Park Rangers win against Norwich City. And I'll see you guys later.